Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Ooh, we are back on the road. We're traveling again. It's been a long 4 or 5 months. And we've been stuck in...
Too long.
Stuck at home. But we are in the Northern Territory and we're road tripping for an entire week with Northern Territory Tourism and we're so excited.
It's gonna be really good. We're currently in the top end, which we haven't done before. We're gonna be doing Kakadu, Katherine and Litchfield National Park. So how are you going? Friendly locals as well. So yeah, 7 day trip, gonna be hitting some good spots, can't wait. First night in the NT and we've been treated to an absolutely beautiful sunset cruise with Sail Darwin. Cruise around the harbour, have some champagne. Hayley's stoked.
So stoked. I feel like I'm drinking champagne in all of our travel videos, but that's because I'm obsessed.
Champagne addict. But yeah, cruise around here until sunset and then yeah, it's just having a good old time.
Welcome to the NT.
Let's pretend we're in Antarctica.
Casuarina foreshore at a little cafe called De La Plage. We're just getting some delicious food in
some tucker before we hit Kakadu, so let's eat up and go. We're down here now on the Adelaide River about to do a croc jumping cruise. And when you come to the NT, just make sure that you don't make one of these headlines about you, because if you do, then you're obviously a bit of a damn fool.
It is actually our third time in the NT and we haven't seen a croc yet. And I'm really hoping to
our
see some crocs.
Our first trip, we thought we were definitely going to see them, but I think we're pretty much guaranteed to see them right now. First afternoon here in Kakadu and we have made it to Ubir Rock for sunset.
It's kind of looking over this vast wetlands and it's really green, really lush, and there's like amazing rock formations.
Looks sick.
I'm gonna get some shots now. I've spotted a spot over there with some of the cool rocks like jolting out, so hopefully I get the shot.
It'll be a banger. Here at McGook, magic scenes.
So much better than I expected. It is so beautiful.
Like we knew it would be good, but this is
so good.
Legit. It's like Powerade water. Hey, it's like crystal clear. Oh, it's so awesome, man. Oh my God, that is so sick. Second sunset here in Kakadu and we're at Nara Lanja Lookout.
I feel like it's like Africa or something.
It's like the savannah. It's sick. But we're here now and there's literally no one around. And we've got the view off the beautiful scenic Kakadu National Park. This morning on the Yellowwater Billabong Sunrise Cruise, and we've seen about 4 crocodiles, seahawks, wild brumbies, everything you can think of. It's been so sick. Dennis, our main man, the captain, absolute legend as well. But yeah, just watching the sunrise over this these floodplains here, it's been epic.
It's so amazing. Like, it's all really misty and moody, and we actually saw a crocodile eating a snake, so. It's the highlight, definitely.
Welcome to the NT.
Welcome to. Look at her little face. She's just like
loving it.
Absolutely loving it. We're about to start a cultural tour. It's called Top Didge. They just handed us baby Cheeky, and she's just look at her.
Oh, it's absolute elemento.
And I'm super excited for this experience and to see what they have in store for us. But so far, so good. Cause he's so cute. Oh, you ate all your food. Hey.
Now this one here, from my language, Molo. From English, didgeridoo. Too short each. Try get him, look, this one here. Big red.
Yeah.
This one on top.
Yeah.
Let him go first, yep. This one on it, only these two.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Oh, we're gonna get him.
Oh!
Good shot! That was a good one.
Give him one. I'm back.
Yep, tie out, that's it.
Is that it?
Yep.
Oh! My win! Win!
The win took
my
it.
My win! I gotta blame win!
Weight restrictions, 300 kilos.
We're in trouble. Oh, no.
Good thing I'm only 110.
Do I sit in the middle of you guys or come back?
You have a boogie board that you can like attach?
Geez, you're a strong paddler, Jackson.
Yeah, no, it's all me, brother.
Yeah, it is all you. Is it for that all that you put in the camera view?
Here we are at Nit Maluk Gorge in the Katherine region, and it is so beautiful.
Wow, actually does like echo like crazy, hey? So yeah, we're gonna be paddling around here for a few hours and taking it in. Hayley, I reckon we'll do 4 strokes the whole day. This isn't relaxation time, this is fitness time.
Heel, bow, run, pull. Heel, bow, run, pull.
How was your snooze, Hales?
How's that?
Oh, I forget what it's like. I'm so tired.
A real morning person.
No, I think it's just, I'm not used to having such big weeks.
We've been up at sunrise, finishing at sunset, but bed like 10. We're on the way to
Litchfield. It's like our last stop on the road trip, and apparently it's like one of the best spots, so I'm super excited. We're doing something mega.
This is a hint.
I think that just gives it away, so.
Yeah, so think about that, people. Or you'll see it in like 10 seconds anyway.
They have like sandwiches and stuff.
Guess what we're doing?
Well, I'm scared of heights, so I hope nothing helicopter inclined.
Well, it's your unlucky day, because we're going to the chopper. It's currently 9:30 in the morning and Hayley's having a Coke.
Well, I can't drink coffee and I'm...
To be fair, best beverage on the planet.
Look, there's a reason behind... I don't usually do this. I'm really tired this morning. And I just need a little pick-me-up, you know?
I don't even see the big deal. Like, it's no sugar. It's basically glorified water.
To the streets of your town. Every day I make my way, I walk the streets of your town. And the sun don't look too good today. But the rain is on its way. Watch the butcher as he blunts his knife. This old town